time to reset. Too far, I think. So now I can just kind of chill down here and hit the kidneys. And then all the crap that comes out of the kidneys. I need to get the multiplier, not the multiplier, I guess the ticker up to 60 still. The monsters do that, right? Doesn't everything in this game bounce that multiplier up somehow? Stuck there and just dreamed before. That is very true. It is hard not to hit monsters. Alright. Getting close. Do not get in the bonus stage. out. Try to go for the stopper again, just to be safe. And we missed it. There it is. All right, we had our plus six. Oh, that means we can't hit that kidney anymore. Ugh. No! How did I get from five to six without hitting the kidney? So stuff up there, those skeletons are fancy somehow too, right? Way up here. Why did we get it now? Why did we get it then? And we have Red Ball! What is happening? Nate, I don't understand anything. Oh, right. I was thinking times six. I need to be times nine, right? My bad. That's on me. I was doing the wrong math. But I don't understand Red Ball at all. Wow. Yeah? Sure? How about an 18,000 point bonus stage? 18 million point bonus stage. So now we should try to drain, right? Oh, that was it. That was not it. It's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, I don't have any idea what happened on this one. We should be able to clear this bonus stage too. This one's not terribly hard. I say that and we almost get wrecked. We got really lucky twice there. No! Yeah, definitely. I have a hunch clearing each, like, line of 10 skeletons advances it, but I don't know if that's true. Oops. Well, we kind of wasted our Red Ball, but like I said, we didn't waste the Red Ball, we got that massive bonus on it, never mind. Alright, let's just drain here. So 80 times 9 times Red Ball 6 times 3,000. Not as high as I thought it would be. Well, that was exciting. We didn't high score though. 127 is the high score. We could have high scored if we didn't focus on draining. Extra ball! We might as well get blue ball now. Let's try it for blue ball now. King Skull. One of the easier ones in my opinion. Oop! Too fast. Thank you. have our mobs. Mob balls up there. Whoops. Well, if we hit the ball on the launcher, we should get a multiplier. So let's look for that. Maybe it was one off from mob the other direction. Maybe I hit it too fast for the game twice. Alright, we hit triple graves. Okay, blue to red. Blue. So gray, blue, red mob. Pink. Not quite 10. Extra ball! I don't know if we should play with last chance as part of the scoring challenge or not. I'm on the fence. It's part of the game. But feels kind of like a cheesy. It's probably not going to do me any good anyway. Another 4 or 5, I've lost track. We have one final shot at the 100 million. Why did I get red ball now? So early. What is happening? I don't have any good bonus stages to get right into either. I think we only went to the castle like 4 times, maybe 5 total. So that doesn't seem like it's related. Alright, let's see if we can clear this with the red ball again. That was awesome the first time. Very satisfying. Thank you. got there. $16 million